Hello guys, in previous session we had seen about what is the union of graph and how it is done, what is intersection of two graphs and what is the ring sum of two graphs. Now in today we will discuss about complement of graph and what is Hewell-Hakimi theorem. Now what is complement of a graph? The complement of a simple graph G equals to VE is the simple graph G dash of V comma E dash, where the edges of E dash are the edges which are not exactly in graph G. We can see in these graphs here vertices V1, V2, V3, V4 and V5 are present in graph G, and vertices V1, V2, V3, V4, V5 present in G dash. Here G dash is the complement graph of graph G. Here in between V1 and V2 vertices an edge is present, but in graph G edge is removed. Similarly, in between vertices V2 and V3 edge is present, but in this graph edge is removed. In that way we can draw the complement of graph G as here, given here. We have to join the edges between vertices that can be not given in graph G, that is from vertex V2 to V4 no edge is directly connect, so we join here the edge. Similarly, all edges can be joined and we can form complement of graph G. I hope you are understand the graphs. Thank you. Hewell-Hakimi theorem is used for solving the graph realization problems. Now what is Hewell-Hakimi? A sequence degree that is from D1, D2, D3 up to Dn with nodes greater than or equal to 2 is graphical. If and only if the sequence D2 minus 1 comma D3 minus 1 comma D plus 1 minus 1 up to Dn is graphical when put into non-increasing order. Thank you.